Alright. So I finally went out and got some good stuff. All my stuff was falling apart, so now I can mount this sucker right on top of that sucker, which I need a new one of those. And I'm just getting the filament there. Gonna get me a clean cut on it. Mount it and see if I can't get a test run tonight, but we'll see. Either way, I think I have much better fitting setup than I did last time. I mean, that's so much better than last time. Alright guys, wish me luck.